everyone. This is Mayor Nic Hunter. I'm joined today by members of the Lake Charles Fire Department, along with Fire Department Chief Keith Murray, and members of the Lake Charles Police Department, and our Police Department Chief Shawn Caldwell. We're out here at the 9/11 Memorial on the lakefront, and as we approach the 20th anniversary, we're encouraging the community to take a moment to remember the event. So I encourage families out there, if you have a moment over the weekend as we honor the memorial and the anniversary, please visit the memorial here on the lakefront. And we've got to make sure that the next generation understands what 9/11 was and its significance. Thank you.